I should drive up.
I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Guy hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together. I'd check out his place if I were you. Probably a bunch of useful stuff just sitting there now.
This kid. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.